Not that many times. What we did perhaps a lot, we did run through it for a few weeks with C.C. Smith, the Swartz teacher. Me and Brandon Pascal, we worked together for a few weeks to learn about it. And it came out quite well. The score scene, if I remember right, it took two shots.
So how are you preparing, you know, I don't destroy melons or something like that?
Huh?
How are you preparing to that? Destroy melons or...?
Yeah, just, you know, go all in, I guess.
Chciałbym przypomnieć, że mamy wciąż dżentelmena w białej koszuli. Jeśli chcecie zadać pytanie, to jest najlepszy czas, żeby się za nim ustawić. Czas się skończy, później nie będzie okazji. Zwłaszcza, że Clarice jutro z nami nie będzie, więc tak jak chciałbym podkreślić, że dzisiaj jest ten dzień, kiedy możecie zadać jej pytanie. Okay, and tell me guys, how did this show actually impact your life as an actor? Were you are now more open to different projects, or it was a TV series like any others for you?
Well, it's definitely not a TV series like any other, but
I'm asking you because I know that some of the actors, when they hear sci-fi production, they're like, nah, I better wait for a drama or something like that.
Well, the good thing is that it's a combination of both, of course, and because it's not just fantasy or something like that. We're sort of mirroring our own worlds, and that's why it's very interesting, I think. And in a broad way, it speaks to so many people, I think. But to come back to your question, it's not like I get a lot of comedies now. I don't really read a lot of comedy scripts, unfortunately. I would love to do something funny, but people see me as this scary, scary, stern, angry old lady.
Hey, I'm afraid of you right now, and I'm sitting next to you, so you know. And how do you?
Yeah, it definitely changed my life, you know. I'm still competing in my sports, Strongman. I'm still a professional athlete, but before I did this, I was just an athlete. And I had no acting experience at all, so Game of Thrones changed my life. You know, I'm getting a lot of different opportunities. And it's always getting better and better.
And you became an icon. Okay, I can see that we have questions, so let's start.
Are you familiar with any fan theories about your characters?
And who are you addressing?
To both.
Do you know the fan theories about your characters? Theories of... Furious, yes. Okay. The answer is no. I can see it on their faces.
You mean the theories about what is going to happen to our characters?
Yeah, something like that. There are a lot of these theories on the internet.
Well, in the beginning I did sort of search because it was sometimes frustrating for me to not know where the character was going because nobody would tell us, you know, and we would really try everything. We would really, you know, try to get the writers off guard and joke around with them and then ask them, you know, what's going to happen, and they would never ever give in. So sometimes it would frustrate me, and then I thought maybe I should check online because there's people that read the books and maybe know more than I do. I'm pretty sure there's a lot